Captain, Captain,
hey, down again.
Everybody's based in there. They're in a little toy factory. Come on. Let's go to the base toy factory where everything gets made. All the base accessories. Little B. I'm loving this place. It's an amazing place where they make the base accessories, the base toys, base fakes, and I feel like I'm in space, yes. And everything in here is so marvelous, and it's teddy bears and candy. It's feel like Candyland, the base Candyland. So when I walk, I sit in sand, and when I sit down, I'm sitting in the land. I'm going with my pen, and I don't need a pen to see it. I write it down, and I just see it, and I believe it. It's in my heart, something that I gotta spark. And I kinda think about it, it's just something from the dark. Seeing in the dark and the light, it's whatever. You gotta get into it, the transport, getting sweaters, getting dressed in the sweater, getting in the base tour story. It's getting deeper. It's getting deeper. Alright. Man, I swear to God that this is the first time that I ever seen the pops and the bass things and the Stella looking at the true story. Better make sure you make it better. And when the bass toys is coming out, they're adequate. Like the action figures that you put in back and forth. Everything that you stacked on, stacked right. Put it in the right order, yes, right to right. And very nice, and thank you that we're in the bass place. I feel so thank you. Oh. Holla at me one day, we're in a 3D world, 100% boy, little boys and the girls.
Alright, one more check.
Welcome to the toy store, base toy story, we're in this thing for the glory.
What's your name?
My name is Reggie.
Reggie.
My name is CJ.
Alright. Is that the Centrix?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Base Overlord. Thank you, OB. Base God. Peace.
Like a poacher, 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 like a poacher